We've got today with us Chris Hodgson, Davey Todd and Kayla Barrington, who'll be representing Team GB at the Supermoto of Nations in Cremona in Italy in the next few weeks. So we're just going to ask them a few questions, see how they feel about it, and also for some people, particularly Kayla, it's her first time that she's been representing the Nations. So Chris, what's it like to be selected?
Oh, you know, it's always a privilege, Neil, when you get selected to ride for Great Britain, and done it for the past few years, so I'm looking forward to it again.
Yes, you've been riding there for the past few years and in the senior team for the Nations. Taking this forward to this year, what do you think our chances are as an adult team or the senior team going into the Nations in Italy?
I mean, we've got a really good squad this year. We've got myself, Lewis, Matt, you know, Davey was right up there for selection, but unfortunately he's had a bad couple of rounds and just dropped him out of it. So I think we could easily get top five, if not top three, if the luck goes our way.
Have you ever ridden the Cremona circuit before?
No, I've never ridden it. I've had a look on YouTube and seen a few clips of the track, and it looks like a nice fast flowing track with some technical off-road, so hopefully it'll be good.
And does that sort of circuit suit you, or would you like the more the shorter circuit, the longer circuit?
I do prefer a shorter circuit, a bit more tight and twisty, but you know, we just ride what's there.
Okay, good luck. Let's go over to Davey now. Davey has represented the senior team in the past, and also this year now Davey is representing the junior team. So, pretty much similar question, what's it like to be selected?
Oh, it's brilliant, you know. Unfortunately, I didn't get into the main senior team, but I'm still in the junior team. I've just turned 19 years old, so I'm in this junior team with Ashley and Kayla. And I think it's a good team, you know, and we're still in the same race as everybody else, still with the top riders in the world, and I still think we can mix it up.
Top riders in the world, and it's an absolutely excellent opportunity to ride on a world stage and benchmark yourselves against other riders in the Supermoto world. Pretty much similar to the question I asked Chris, have you ever been to Cremona before, ever ridden Cremona?
I've not been to Cremona, but I rode Supermoto Nations last year in Bulgaria, so I've had the experience of riding with that kind of level and those riders, which is, it's great to be out there. It's such so different to the British Championship, and it's just great. I think I've had a look at the track, I've not rode it, but it looks really good. A big dirt section, which I think favours me, so now I'm looking forward to it.
Well, let's go now over to Kayla, and this is an absolutely excellent opportunity for Kayla, because I think this is a first in a couple. It's possibly the youngest person that's ever represented Team GB, and also the first female to represent Team GB. So everybody's delighted for you, but how do you feel yourself?
It's amazing, like, to have the opportunity to think I'm going to represent Great Britain in a different country in a sport I love is, like, amazing, to be honest.
Okay, and of course you're alongside some experienced guys here that have ridden in the Nations before in the past. Those guys and their support they can give, I suppose you'll be picking up lots of tips and hints from them along the way. Are you sort of thinking that you will come away with learning more from this? Are you looking for a win? What's the sort of ambitions when you get out there?
I mean, honestly, I'm excited to go. I think, I mean, if I've achieved by already just getting there, if that makes any sense, and I think it's just going to be such a great experience, like learning from everyone that's going, like Davey, Chris, Matt, they're all really good riders, you know what I mean? So it's just going to be really nice to ride with them, and then the best people in the world. It's just going to be incredible.
Well, exactly, and I'd just like to thank Chris, Davey and Kayla for spending some time with us here today, but we wish everybody for the Supermoto Nations, so that's Chris, Matt, Lewis, Davey, Kayla and Ashley, all the best as they go over to Cremona in the next few weeks, so thank you very much.